At noon, a Priceville man is behind bars charged with trafficking fentanyl. Priceville police say they stopped this man here, Kendrick Mitchell, this morning on I-65 for what authorities were calling a minor infraction. Police say they found a lot of fentanyl after searching his car. He's also charged with unlawful possession of drugs.